Now to the search for an armed robbery suspect in Pasadena. Police say a gunman walked into a gas station on East Glenarm Avenue on Monday. He demanded money from the clerk and then got away with $300 in cash. The suspect, described as a balding man between 30 to 45 years old, he was wearing a dark jacket with a Midas logo on it.